Yes, you are. Give your word for me. My name is Kristina. Thank you.